Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to get a brighter skin just by using a natural ingredient. So these are natural gifts, I would say, in order to get a beautiful, healthy, glowing skin. So there is no chemical in it, no side effect, but you will get a healthy, glowing skin forever. So you should follow this remedy daily to get a great result, and this remedy is only for people who is having a oily skin. If you have a dry skin, don't worry, you can check out my channel for your skin as well. So I'm going to show you three remedies. So remedy one is, you can take a lemon juice, around 4 teaspoon of lemon juice, and mix it with 1 teaspoon of honey, okay, and apply to your face and leave it for 15 minutes and wash it off. Okay, and remedy 2 is, you can take a tomato juice and mix it with honey. So take 4 teaspoon of tomato juice and 1 teaspoon of honey and mix it well. Apply to your face and wash it off after 15 minutes. And you can take a gel from aloe vera and take 3 teaspoon of gel from aloe vera and mix it with 1 teaspoon of honey and apply to your face, wash it off after 15 minutes. And my one more tip is, wash always your face with a lukewarm water or just room temperature water. Don't use a hot water for your face, okay? And one more tip is, you can also combine any of these three ingredients. Like, you can mix tomato juice with aloe vera gel and mix it with honey. Or you can take tomato juice and lemon juice and mix it with honey and apply. So you can use any two of this or any one of this. That's up to you. And first, you should mix it with honey, because honey is a great moisturizer and helps to maintain your skin glowing. And also, this will help in brightening your skin. Okay, so follow this remedy daily and you will definitely see a great result. And check out my channel for other remedies as well as for your hair and your face, lips and nails. Okay, bye bye, take care. See you tomorrow with some other great recipes.